Action continues here tonight at London Brawling. We are now set for the Triple W Ultimate Crown Championship. Simon Silver, representing Independent Union Wrestling, gets a big opportunity here tonight. And tonight, Simon Silver could take that Ultimate Crown title. He would then have to defend it 5 times, and he could be challenging for any title here in all of Triple W. And here comes his opponent, the Triple W Ultimate Crown Champion. The second time he has held this title, here he comes. Captain Poison of the Vicious Militia. This is his 4th defense, so if he can get through Simon here tonight, one more match, and the Vicious Militia could be cashing in for any, maybe a championship in the APW, maybe the Triple W Global Heavyweight title, maybe even a title from Independent Unit. It could be any title in all of Triple W. Simon Silver, though, no slouch here in Triple W, so not going to be an easy matchup here tonight at London Brawling. There you see Captain Poison. Bell sounds, here we go. Silver came running right after him, but he ran right into a boot of Captain Poison, and there's a shot to the throat that drops him, and now Captain Poison sends him into the corner. Big slam there, and now look at this. Going up to the middle rope. Comes down with the splash, hooks the leg, cover. Gets a 2 count only. Big kicks now to Silver from Captain Poison. Oh man, big shot again to the throat. Captain Poison, this Vicious Militia, they are so dangerous. Hasn't been the best night for him. Should the Executioner and Psychopath lose the APW World Tag Team titles earlier here tonight? Shot there by Silver to the back of the neck. And now the cover on Captain Poison. Not even sure if that was a 1 count. He kicked right out. Silver, though, drops him with the DDT. Captain Poison rolling to the outside. And whoa, watch out for Vic Vicious over there. Look at this. Drops him down on the concrete. Knee to the side of the head. And now Silver. He is fired up in this one. He knows the opportunity that's at hand. Good wrench suplex. Oh, he slid out of that one. Go behind. No, but caught him with an elbow. Silver going to now send him right back inside the ring. Captain Poison a little dazed. Runs in, though. Caught him with the DDT. And the kick. Knee to the midsection. And now Silver in trouble. Another big boot that drops him. Captain Poison turning things around real quick in this one. Drops him with that DDT. And oh, look at that. We have had tons of blood here tonight at London Brawling. Silver catches Captain Poison, the cover. 1, 2, almost put him away. That would have been something. And now, oh, look at this, the shots to the body. Ran in, oh, Silver caught him. Silver gonna pick him up, drops him down. Oh, Captain Poison with some shots to the body. Went for the uppercut. No, blocked it. Missed it. Knee to the face. Caught him. Thought Silver was going to go up. He's taunting the crowd. Mistake there, and now he paid for it. Poison with some shots. Big boot to the side of the head. And now Captain Poison plants him. Face first, now he's in the ropes. Silver's foot on with the splash. And now going right back up. This time Silver getting up to his feet. Shoulder tackle, no, he missed. He missed it that time. And now Simon Silver. Pile driver. He spiked him. But now Big Vicious up on the apron. Oh, come on. Big Vicious with the distraction runs in, takes him down. Look at this, Captain Poison going up, splashes right on top of him. Big Vicious now getting the attention of the referee. Oh, the mist and the kick to the face. And the cover. No, Silver kicked out of it. And now Captain Poison wants him up. Look at this. Go behind, knee to the face, clothesline that drops him. Covers him. Silver kicked on again. He's still alive in this one. Oh, went for the shot, but he missed. He ran into that one, but Silver caught him with the knee. Captain Poison, though, right back up. Runs in. No, went for the shot, but he got caught. Into the ropes. Big time back body drop. He's got him down for the cover. One, two, no. Captain Poison able to kick out of it. Oh, and Captain Poison turns him over. And there you see the kick to the knee. No, Silver back up. Silver Russian leg sweep. Captain Poison, though, popping right back up. Gets caught in the neck breaker. Getting back up again. Simon Silver up on the shoulder. He's got him up. Go to sleep, he caught him. New champion two. No, Captain Poison kicked out. I can't believe it. Silver wants him back up, big shot. Drops him. Hits the ropes with the elbow. Going for the foot. No, he got kicked off. Oh, but Captain Poison misses. Captain Poison. Oh, he ran into that one. Sends him. Oh, crashing down. He can't even stand up. He can't even stand up, and now he's got him up. What is he? Into the ring post! Oh my God, he's already busted wide open. Sends him back in and out. You know, Vic Vicious telling Captain Poison to finish it off. We're at 7. Captain Poison back in. Oh, but he got caught with a clothesline. And now back in the ring. Silver caught him with the power slam. Silver caught him. What a shot. He's got him locked. He's got him. He's trying to choke him out. Captain Poison in trouble. He might lose the title right here. No, he rolls out of it. He rolled out of it. He runs in. Silver sends him into the ropes. Both been running into one another. Oh, there's a shot from Poison. Another one. Another one. Oh, wait a minute. Up on the shoulders again. Go. go to sleep! And he falls on top of him! One, two, we got a new champion! Simon Silver fights back! And we've got a new Triple W Ultimate Crown Champion from the Independent Union, Simon Silver! For a wild one here. It is a six-man tag team matchup. Here come the ninjas. Flying into the ring. Ninja one and ninja two. And here come their tag team partner, the former HWF World Heavyweight Champion, Amazonkia. One of the hardest hitting men in all of Triple W. And he will team up with the ninjas here tonight. Anything goes, one fall or submission to the finish. And there you see the trio in the ring as they await their opponents here. And now here they come, Hamison and Cochardo. Goofing around, we saw the talk from Masafuji that these two needed to knock it off and be a little bit more seriously. They come dancing around to the ring. And their partner, the HWF World Heavyweight Champion. And he is dressed for a fight here tonight. Masafuji. Came in to the HWF, went face to face with Amazonkia. The title was on the line and he won the title. In the short time he's been in the HWF, he has been dominant. We'll see how he does here tonight in this six-man tag team matchup. Referee calls for the bell, and here we... And look at that, it's Masafuji and Amazonkia going right at one another. Watch out, though, from Ninja from behind. He goes down that big clothesline. Amazonkia takes a shot to the midsection. Picked up and thrown over. Over the top rope, down to the floor. We got a wild one here. I'll do my best to call the action. Look at this. Amazonkia picked up and dropped. Big kick on the outside. Drops down the leg. And look at this. Amazonkia in trouble. Masafuji with that table. Setting it up on the outside. Ninja goes flying over. Amazonkia getting his head smashed in. And now we got a fight on the outside, but we got the former champion and the current champion going at it in the ring. Masafuji sent into the corner. And Wazakia caught him. Look at this, Amazonkia now taking it to the champion, but from behind, gets caught and dropped by Hammerson. Fights his way back up, no, caught him. Went for that stomp, missed it. Into the drop kick, down he goes. Oh, wait a minute, look at this. Drops him in the cover. No, we only got a two count. Amazaki almost put this thing to bed early. Look at Masa Fuji with those shots. And now walking out. Oh, wait a minute. The table is on fire. The table on fire, and now in the ring, Amazakia goes down. And spiked. Look at this pile driver on Amazakia. Oh man, Ninja came in. He's got Fuji, but he got caught. Takes a headbutt. And now, oh, Amazakia gets caught. We know he likes to use the flaming table, but Masa Fuji, oh my God! Through the flaming table goes Amazakia. Amazakia put through the flaming table. Look at this in the ring. Masa Fuji with Ninja drops him. In the cover. No, he kicked out of it. And he wants him again. Ninja trying to get up. The power bomb. The cover. It's over. Masa Fuji, Hammerson, and Kocharda pick up the victory. Dominance from Masa Fuji in the HWF. Coming up next, our main event. Time for our main event here tonight at London Brawling. Here comes the man that won the World Grand Prix. Independent Union Wrestling, biggest tournament of the year. And one man came out on top, and there he is. Well, there's the International Openweight Champion accompanying him to the ring for this one. But there he is, Sir Oliver Buckingham. And he's not coming here to London Brawling alone. He is coming out here with the British Buck. These two men, former tag team champions, the British Buck got injured. Sir Oliver Buckingham took that opportunity to win the Ultimate Crown Championship in a singles role. He went on to become the Triple W Global Heavyweight Champion. He lost the title in a steel cage matchup where he hit a pile driver, but he was the one that was injured. He made it back for the World Grand Prix. He went on to win it. And now tonight, he's got his shot to become Independent Union World Heavyweight Champion. But there has only been one Independent Union World Heavyweight Champion here in the Triple W. He has been a dominant champion, and here he comes. KC Chambers, and he will look to kick off the head of Sir Oliver Buckingham, or pick him up and drop him on his head and walk out with that title like he's done to everybody else. A huge main event feel here tonight. What a night it's been at London Brawling. Sir Oliver Buckingham, obviously the crowd pulling for their man, something KC Chambers might not be used to. It could be a factor in this main event, but nothing. And no one has been able to take that title from KC Chambers. There you see the Independent Union World Heavyweight title. Sir Oliver Buckingham lasted through 18 men in that tournament to get here. And then, of course, the champion, KC Chambers. Nothing seems to faze the champion. This crowd is ready for this one. This is our main event here tonight across the pond. There you see the Independent Union World title. There you see Sir Oliver getting a look at it. Can he walk out with the title here tonight in his home country? Well, the talk is done. The bell has sounded, and here we go, main event. Oliver gonna come right out over, taking down KC Chambers. Draws first blood in this one. Swinging neckbreaker. And oh, he wants him back up. KC Chambers back up though, caught him with a clothesline. And now look at the strike, so fast. Don't want to get into a striking match with KC Chambers. Takes him over with the suplex. Look at this, holds him down with the cover of the bridge. Sir Oliver able to kick out at a quick one. Went for the kick there, missed it. Oh man, both men into one another. And now again, Oliver. Looks like he's got a game plan. Going to the neck, which we saw against Krieger. Oh my God, he caught him. And now picks him up. Oh my goodness. Onto the timekeeper's table. Picks him up though. Oh, I thought he was going to throw him into that table. But Oliver thought better of it. Now striking with KC Chambers might not be the smartest move. This matchup turning into a little bit of a brawl, and that would be in favor of the champion. We're also at 7 championship advantage. That would be something if this one ended in a countout. That's not what the referee wants. Jumps off, look at that. Comes back with the shoulder tackle. Look at these shots. Oh, went for that kick. Oliver saw it coming. KC Chambers able to get out of it. Oh, the spin kick caught him. That could be it right there, the cover. Only gets a 2 count. We could have had it all over right there. Buckingham now thrown out of the ring. KC Chambers, look at this. Going at Buckingham, big shot. Oh my goodness. Into the steel steps. Ch- champion, though, breaks the count. You know, KC Chambers, he don't want to win this match with all this hype by countout either. He wants to prove to the world that he is the best in the world, and he representing Independent Union on the biggest main event in the history of Independent Union Wrestling. Thrown, though, look at that, the British Buck out there as well. Watch out. Chambers, though, back in. Super kick caught him. Goes for the cover. Look at this. Gets a two count on Sir Oliver, who rolls out of the way. Look at that. Trips him down. He's got the leg. Oh, I thought he was going for the figure four, but he's got him in that spin toe hold. KC Chambers trying to fight out of it. And now KC Chambers rolling, trying to get out of the way. Fist in between the eyes. Referee telling him to open it up. Caught him though with the clothesline. And now look at this, the kicks. Oliver, no, fights out of it. Kicks to the knee. KC Chambers fights out of it. KC Chambers picks him up, drops him down on his head. One, two, no, and Buckingham able to kick out. That could have been it right there for Buckingham, and you see him holding on to his head. And now these two, big shot up against the ropes. Cranking again at the neck of KC Chambers. But he got caught, and this time he turns it over into the figure four leg lock. He's right by the ropes. Can KC, no, he's gonna turn. He's turning the wrong way, but he turns it over, and now Buckingham clutching at his knee. Both men fight up. There's a kick to the midsection. KC Chambers rolls through. He's got him. Two count only. Buckingham's got him up. Spins him out into the time bomb. He got him. One, two, no. KC Chambers kicked out of it. And now he's back up. Caught him with the clothesline. Duck under, though. Gets picked up and dropped down with the suplex. And now Oliver picks him up. He's got, oh, I thought he was gonna go for that submission maneuver, but no, it's gonna work. KC Chambers down with a shot to the midsection. Another one and a third. Snaps him over. Fist in between the eyes of KC Chambers. And now you see the blood. Another shot to the side of the head. Oh, KC rolled in with that shot, but Buckingham able to block it. Kick to the midsection. Big kicks there. Oh, he caught him! Can he cover him? He does! No, he kicked out at two. I thought that was it. He caught him with that blackout kick. And now over the top. And now Buckingham. And KC Chambers all into the stairs. Buckingham has taken a beating in this matchup. Both men threw a lot in this one. Oh, look at this. And up, well, come on. He grabs British Buck, throws him in the ring. He comes back out. Look at this, he's got him again. He's throwing him. And threw him into the steps. What is KC Buck? What does he have in mind here? He's got him again. throws him down, takes down Buckingham. He's got the British Buck onto the table. He's got him up. Drops him down on the table, my God. Into the table. And now he's putting him up on the table. Buckingham. He's out there as well. Ah, through the table. Buckingham now going at KC Chambers. The referee is still counting. The spinning toe hold on the outside. Look at this. The knee slammed down, went for the kick, missed it. Both men now rolling inside, outside. Buckingham back out. He goes into the table now. KC Chambers has lost it here tonight. Buckingham taking some shots. And now he goes into the table. Picks him up. Through the table. Oh my goodness, KC Chambers throws him back in. That might be it. Buckingham is down one, two. No, he kicks out at two. He's still in this one. And now Buckingham's got him up. The pile driver. He spiked him on his head. Picks him up, drops him. And now that's it, he's choking him out. KC Chambers in trouble. He tapped out. Buckingham has done it. Sir Oliver Buckingham is the new country at London Brawling. Sir Oliver Buckingham, the Independent Union World Heavyweight Champion. What a main event! So long, everybody from London!